telling me what does and doesn't exist. I'll show 'em. Those who came before knew better. An ancient power, great and terrible. The Shrouded Ghost. Of course. It moves between the worlds.
Just the man I've been looking for. Let's go.
I hear her and Merrick ran into a spot of trouble trying to take on the Shrouded Ghost. I always thought it was a myth, but here we are. You better hurry up. She won't be best pleased.
We have work to do. Summoning the Shrouded Ghost is no easy task. You must find...
and kill?
4 megalodons. Once each is dead, you will use an effigy, like this one, to trap the beast's soul. When you return all 4 souls to me, we will be able to call the Shrouded Ghost and retrieve the Veil of the Ancients. There is no time to waste.
Raise the sails.
Thank you.
the soul of the hungering one. Thank you. soul of the Crested Queen. Thank you. It is time.
Get your instruments ready. It's music that draws the Shrouded Ghost to these waters.
Ready.
Thank you.
did it. You vanquished the Shrouded Ghost.
And retrieved the legendary Veil of the Ancients. Flameheart's plans have been thwarted.
Something is wrong.
It is incomplete.
It doesn't have the Veil Stones. The ancient priest must have hidden them. But where?
Another great adventure is unfolding. Retrieving these Veil Stones will not be for the faint-hearted.
But what about Flameheart?
I suspect he already knew the Veil didn't have the stones. How, I cannot say, but I will find out.
If he didn't, your little ritual will certainly have drawn his attention. It made quite the stir in the Sea of the Damned.
It had to be done.
I'll take the Veil to the Pirate Lord for safekeeping. I dare say he'll know some brave souls willing to take on such a legendary voyage. Goodbye, all.
I'm going to return to Golden Sands. Those folks could use a little help rebuilding.
It would seem our journey is far from over. Thank you for all your help. The fight for the soul of the Sea of Thieves will not be won in a single battle, but in every small deed we do to thwart Flameheart and his ilk. Farewell.